Hi guys, welcome to Modern Minds and welcome to another episode of weekly car updates.
The Maruti CS facelift, which was earlier slated for a market launch in early August 2018, has now been pushed back to second half of August. According to sources, the launch event has been postponed due to a rival company having an event during the same time. Now, additionally, this delay would help the Nexa dealers to clear the unsold stocks of the outgoing CS sedan, which is already being offered at a discount of ₹75,000. Nissan is looking at Indian R&D centers to support the needed engineering for the Note e-POWER. Now, Nissan has made it clear that they are keen on bringing the Note Hybrid to India. However, achieving a high level of localization with this technology could be difficult given the early stage at which the EVs and the related component manufacturers are in India. Mahindra's flagship SUV was spied again without any camouflage. Now it will be the very best where safety and luxury are concerned. It will have a 9.2 inches touchscreen infotainment system. It will have a dual zone automatic climate control, ambient lighting, and also safety features like 7 airbags, ABS, EBD, traction control, hill hold assist, and others. The Suzuki Vitara has been spied in India yet again, this time showing its side profile and diamond cut alloy wheels. Now, the Vitara test vehicle in India are likely testing out a new powertrain option or perhaps a new supplier's part for global Suzuki model. It is very unlikely that the Indian arm Maruti Suzuki is going to launch the Vitara in India. Tata had revealed the name Harrier for its mid-size premium SUV as well as teased the production spec design. The Hyundai Creta rival will feature rear drum brakes, suggesting that the model under test is a base variant with less powerful motor. However, the higher models with powerful engines will have all disc brakes. Datsun is gearing up to introduce new models and upgrades as part of its renewed effort to break into the Indian automotive market. Now, the Datsun company will launch a new sub 4 meter SUV which will rival Tata Nexon. The Datsun SUV will be powered by a single turbocharged version of the 1000cc engine and it will have no diesel option.
Thanks for watching the video guys. For regular updates, please subscribe to my channel Motormens and don't forget to hit that bell icon for regular notifications. And stay tuned every Tuesday for weekly car updates.